Hi everyone, and we're just, wait, where are we again?
It's written on the wall.
The Battle of Britain bunker.
Cool, should we get inside?
Yeah.
Come on.
Wait, is that the bunker?
No, this is just the opening. Big engine, isn't it? Rolls Royce engine. Huh? That's from the Spitfire. It's the Rolls Royce engine that ran the plane. Yeah, that's an actual engine. What do you think so far?
Yeah, it's wonderful.
Yeah. Go down to the bunker next. And leave you there.
I don't want to be left here on my own.
Listen to me again. Right there.
Absolutely fantastic.
Guards on duty. It's all the pipework. Thank you.
And the Battle of Britain has been going for a couple of months. Okay? Oh, you're coming. Right. We're quite safe down here. We're 60 feet below the ground, and it's 2 metres of concrete plus other things above us, and there's a metre of concrete all around. So there are no German bombs during this time that can penetrate this deeply, so we're quite safe. We thought that the Germans might drop gas bombs, and so the ventilation is on recycle. Can you hear the ventilation? Just about. That's been there for 80 years. That's even older than me, and that's saying. And so we then get lights from Biggin Hill. 92 Squadron has left the ground. So they taxi out in threes, red section first, they take off, they form up, and they set off across the southeast.
When I get older, I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. Born to a throne, stronger than Rome, but violent prone, poor people's own, but it's my home. All I have known, where I got grown, streets we would roam. Out of the darkness, I came the farthest, among the hardest survival. Learn from these streets, it can be bleak, accept no defeat, surrender, retreat.
So we're struggling,
fighting to eat, and we
wondering
when we'll be free, so we patiently wait for that fateful day. It's not far away, but for now we say,
when I get older, I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom, just like a wave.